Let us talk about public debt. We often hear about public debt, and it is an important term as it is one of the part of our public finance. So public debt means when the government is unable to meet its expenditure, it will borrow from various external and internal sources. And why external sources? As we are, we may be buying from foreign countries or maybe from international institution. There exists some bilateral bonds and relations, but in the case of internal borrowing, there is a particular thing called treasury bill. Treasury bill is the promissory note provided by the government, and a person can easily own a treasury bill by supplying the money that the government needed. The thing is that there is high security and there is not at all any risk by getting a treasury bill. Over the maturity period, the owner will be getting his money back. But anyway, in the treasury bill, he will be getting only low interest. But in case of treasury bill provided by the private agencies, he will get high interest. Now, our treasury bill by the government is called gilt-edged security. That means it is as if by gold we have written on the paper. It has that much value. And also, it is no risk sovereign. By any means, over the maturity period, the owner will get his money back with interest. Now also, it is highly marketable because there is a particular thing called SLR, that is statutory liquid rate. That is, the commercial bank should keep 21.5% of the money in easily convertible form. That is, as gold or as treasury bill. So, commercial banks are in need of this treasury bill, so one can easily exchange this treasury bill with the commercial bank. So it is easily marketable. So these are the benefits of treasury bill. The second thing is, now the government borrows from Reserve Bank of India. Usually it borrows from Reserve Bank of India, and that loan from Reserve Bank of India is called as means and ways advances. And as we have seen, now in Indian context, the bill and also we have that checklist, these all are completing its validity by 3 months. Similarly, this means and ways advances completes its validity by 3 months. Now there is another scheme called overdraft. Overdraft means it is an additional source of income, source of money provided by this RBI. Here what happens is RBI or several other commercial bank, here what happens is these banks will be providing money at a high interest rate. We know they recently introduced Pradhan Mantri Jan Yojana, Jan Dhan Yojana. In that Yojana, if one person take an account and he is active for about an year, then he can get an overdraft of 5000 rupees. That is the main peculiarity of Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. So that means this overdraft is available for common man too. So public debt means it contains a treasury bill. By treasury bill, government can borrow or now borrows from RBI by ways and means. Then there is a overdraft facility is available for government, and even common man can also engage in this overdraft facility. That's all about public debt. Thank you.